rolling.
Hi, it's Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy. And as we transition from film to digital, and now from still to video with digital, lighting becomes so important. And I brought with me today two examples of lighting. Number one on the left, we have old-fashioned quartz hot lights. Now this is a 300 watt hot light, and we call it a hot light because it's warm. I can't touch any closer than this without burning my hand. You'll notice that the light from the quartz light is noticeably warm or orange. It has a tungsten white balance. On the right, we have a new generation. This is the new Stellar OrbLight. It's an LED light, which is daylight balanced, 5,500 degree Kelvin. So you can see how the light here mixes with the room and gives you a nice ambient light feel. Both of these lights are great because they have a rheostat control, so I can turn the light down or up at my whim, so I can change the lighting to give the effect that I want. As you're transitioning to video, you want to think about using constant light sources. That way, what I mean is not the flash. So you need a light that you can control, so that you can move the light closer to the subject to make it brighter, farther away to make it dimmer. The whole point with lighting is control. The more control you use, the better off you are. I'm going to turn off the quartz light so you can see how beautiful this new orb light is. I really like it because it's a soft light. Isn't that a great portrait light on me? So you have a nice light on this side of the face, fading off a little, and you can control it. So I can turn the power of the light down so that the light is almost equal now between left and right side of my face. Whose choice is that? It's yours. And when you have the ability to use great lighting, you can make great pictures easily with today's light. The new Stellar Orb light we just got in today at Paul's Photo, I love it. It's going to be my favorite light for both still and video photography going forward. Come on down. We'll be glad to help you make your lighting and make your pictures better. This is Mark Coleman from the Creative Photo Academy at Paul's Photo saying, have great videos and make great pictures and have fun today.